I'm Isaac. We got our field set up yesterday, and we just wanted to explain everything to you guys, because I know there's a lot of people that don't have their fields yet. So this is the acorn, tri-ball, whatever you want to call it. So one thing I noticed about this is, like, it's squishy on the two sides that say Vex, like, less hard than this side, and these sides are, like, a little bit harder to compress. There's a hole in it right here. You can squeeze the air in and out, so, like, I've seen people dent these. You can dent them, but you can actually, like, get an air compressor or something and just, like, put the nipple of the air compressor up to this and just blow it up and the dents go away, so. Something interesting about these nets is they're not, like, actually, like, super solid, and that's because these do not actually fit under the goal by themselves. You have to push them in. So that's why this is not rigid, because you actually have to put them in, and that prevents you from taking them out real easy and shooting them in real easy. So say if I was across the field and I wanted to shoot this in, just like say in spin up, you could just shoot it in the basket. Well, this isn't spin up. You have to push it. You can't just shoot it. You have to have assisted entry. And another thing too is when it hits the net, sometimes it can stay there, but usually it'll just. Another thing very interesting about this is the rolling. So when it drops, it doesn't just drop like a disc. Because of the shape of it, it rolls pretty far. So say if you were to hit it on this net, it falls off, but it rolls and kind of like, because of this shape, it's actually like nearly a constant width. So it kind of rolls like a sphere. It's really interesting. And we'll try to link a video in the description to explain that. These, they're not very sturdy. I was expecting them to be like really solid, but they're actually kind of wobbly, which is surprising to me. These, the logo barrier, however, is very sturdy, like right here especially. You probably have to use some big wheels to get over it. These are not in place like this. You can slide them back and forth, you can slide them in and out. And they don't really lift up, they just go side to side. And then this goal right here actually moves up and down, which is I thought was interesting, I guess for scoring or something. So that's about it. Good luck in over under. See you later. Subscribe.